What do you think a university like Duke, what could we be doing differently?
There's a lot that is being done right. But I think American universities are so risk averse, and their focus on risk, our focus on risk, is really about risk to us.
I told you it was about the hair. You need to work on that.
I'm right behind you. Are we moving in a direction towards serious, sustained engagement in global health equity? I think the answer is yes.